The film rolling effect, like what we see in this short clip, is great for spicing up the anniversary video. In today's tutorial, let me show you how to create this. If you are interested in this topic, be sure to stick to the end. To make this effect, firstly, we need to prepare a film strip picture. You can download such a clip on the internet, or click the download link we put under this video to have it downloaded. In addition, we need to prepare a few photo or video clips, which will be added onto the film strip. Be sure all your photos are horizontal. Open VideoProc Vlogger. Let's firstly add a film strip picture to the video editor and drag it onto video track. Then we add the prepared photo clips. Drag them onto overlay track. And use the crop tool to get rid of the unwanted frames. Select 16 by 9 as the target aspect ratio. Hit apply. Go back to the main interface. Now we resize and reposition the photo. Put it onto the film strip. Hit the plus icon over here to add a new overlay track. Keep adding the next photo until we fill up all the film strips. Then we click this icon to save a snapshot of the current frame. And then we add a snapshot image onto VideoProc Vlogger. And delete all the clips on the timeline. We can also use shortcuts Ctrl and A to select all the clips and then press Delete to delete them in batch. Then we add a snapshot we just saved onto video track. Use the Ripple Edit tool to modify its duration to around 10 seconds. After that, we click on Motion and add a keyframe at the very left of the timeline. Then we move the selection box to make it include no image. Add the next keyframe at the position of the 15th frame. Now we should keep the selection box covered this. Last, we add a keyframe at the end of this timeline. And let the image looks like it moves to the very end of this film strip. Then we hit apply. That's how to create the first rolling film strip. We can then repeat these steps to create a second one. And in the same way, we can make it roll in the opposite direction, like this. Let's add the two clips we just made onto overlay track. Then we import a video clip onto VideoProc Vlogger and drag it onto video track. Move the playhead to find a proper position. Press Shift and M to add a marker. Then hit this icon to take a snapshot. Afterward, we go to the background remover website to get rid of the background. Import a snapshot and a picture of the subject onto VideoProc Vlogger. Create a new overlay track. Add a picture of the subject onto the new track. Add a snapshot onto video track. Like this. That's all for making a film strip effect. Okay, now you've already mastered how to make the film rolling effect. If you want to know more editing tricks with VideoProc Vlogger, be sure to click the subscribe button to subscribe to our channel. See you in our next editing tutorial. Hope you enjoy it. Bye.